trapped by trains.
1 hour, 2 hours, 3 hours.
They can't escape.
You can't get out of your driveway for 6 solid hours.
Others can't get in.
No police protection, no fire, no EMS.
Tonight, Fox 19 Now investigates.
People are dying or going to die, and they flat don't care.
Trains sitting on the tracks. People stuck in their homes. And the sheriff demanding it to stop.
Somebody needs to go to jail.
Tonight at 10 on Fox 19 Now. It's about time.